Abbess of St. Clair, in the name of the Pope, I command you to release my sister Agnes from her religious duties! The claws of your order should not imprison her any longer! Now that's enough! You get to obey! You cannot keep my sister away from her freedom!
Oh, poor thing! I fear it is impossible for you or anybody else to see Agnes. You see, she sadly passed away recently and went to join our Lord Jesus Christ in heaven. I fear that you'll never ever see her again. Can you hear me?